As you know, we are solving exercise number 2.9 and question number 4. Find the cube root of the given number. 35937. Solution. Cube root of 35937. First of all, we make its prime factors. 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, 3 nines are 27, 3 sevens are 21, and 3 nines are 27. 3 threes are 9, 3 nines are 27, 3 nines are 27, 3 threes are 9. 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9, 3 threes are 9, 3 ones are 3. 11 121s are 13, 31. 11 elevens are 121, and 11 ones are 11. We got the roots. 3 into 3 into 3, 11 into 11 into 11, which is equal to 3 to power 3 into 11 to power 3. Now take third root on both sides. 35937 is equal to third root of 3 to the power 3 into 11 to the power 3, which is equal to 3 to the power 3 into 11 to the power 3 to the power 1 over 3, which is equal to 3 to the power 3 to the power 1 over 3 into 11 to the power 3 to the power 1 over 3, which is equal to 3 into 11, which is equal to 33. 33 is the answer or cube root of the number 35937 is equal to 33. Now it's part number 3375. Solution. First we have to find its prime factors. We divide it by 3, then 3, then again 3, then 5, 5 and 5. We got the its prime factors. We got 3 into 3 into 3 and 5 into 5 into 5, which is equal to 3 to the power 3 into 5 to the power 3. Now we have to take its third root or cube root. We write it as third root of 33175 is equal to 3 third root of 3 to the power 3 into 5 to the power 3, which is equal to 3 to the power 3 into 5 to the power 3 whole to the power 1 over 3, which is equal to 3 to the power 3 to the power 1 over 3 into 5 to the power 3 to the power 1 over 3. These parts cancel each other, so we got 3 into 1 is equal to 15. Third root of 3375 is equal to 15. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel.